Hello! Welcome to Ålesund!
Ålesund, sin tur.
Ja, men det hele er ikke rett og slett å gjøre det. Det er altså Ålesund. Tausen som er employee der. Wow. Laken ito. Isa lang ito sa Ålesund dito sa Canada. Marami pa. Ito is Syncrude, Canada. Wow. What a beautiful place. Tayo. Let's take a look. This one. Wow. That's huge. Dati nilang oil machinery, maybe 50 or 60 years ago. Nandito na lang sa museum na naka-display. Just imagine, gano'ng kalaki yung gamit nila doon. Giant machinery. Let's take a look at that one. This is the first machinery right over here. Kaya madami dito mga Pilipino. Maraming immigrant tulad namin. Right? So, alam nyo ba, ang Canada ang second largest country in the world. Next from Russia. So, maraming kulang sa manpower. Kaya, welcome dito mga immigrant. Maraming trabaho. Kaya, kaya museum na nila ngayon to. Hindi na to mga lumang makinari nila noong 1950-60, something like that. Medyo advanced na ngayon ang kanilang technology. High-tech. Ika nga. Alright?
So, stop muna tayo rito. So, just take a look that time. 1 minute before 10. Pero medyo maliwanag pa rin. So, palubog pala ang araw. Mahaba ang araw dito, summer time. In winter time, maigsi naman ang araw. Pero in summer time, napakahaba. Kaya medyo maliwanag pa rin kahit 10 o'clock na in the evening. So, let's take a look at the bison right over there. Setting at 10 o'clock in the evening. Not like in the Philippines. 5:30. Madilim na. Pero dito, medyo okay pa din. Ito yung statue ng bison. Take a look at the photo.
Next time, bye for now, adios!